Sports. It's in the game.
Thank you. everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. With me today is Andy Graham. Welcome to the HSH Nordbank Arena. And this match features Hamburg against Milan. What do you make of today's contest, Andy?
Difficult one to call, Martin. There's not an awful lot between these two.
In charge today, the match referee, Chris Mumple. Kick-off, looking forward to seeing how Milan do today. Andrea Pirlo's pass, accurate. Came in with the challenge. That's good work by the defensive side of that team because the attacking player had nowhere to go. Yaralim. Intercepted there. Good challenge. Good contest. And that's the danger averted, the goalkeeper driving the ball well away from the goal. Tackle here, Pirlo playing it. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Contesting possession, good piece of play from the defender there. Didn't let his man get away. The ball forward, on and on he goes, but not quite far enough for his team. Jonathan Petroipa. Tackle goes in. Tackling is an art, and he's certainly a master of the art. El Hero Elliot. Marcel Jansen comes in with a tackle.
And the
fullbacks are tackling well here. Gets the foot in. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Yaralim. What a chance! Saved it! Well, what should we call this? A spirited exchange between the two?
Yeah, let's just say they haven't seen eye to eye in that play.
And here's the header. Great opportunity, not taken.
Well, they won't get a better chance than that from the corner. It was a really poor effort, though.
Have the ball back at their feet. He went in well. It's... Oh, it has to be! In he goes. Oh, the break was on, and the breakaway has broken down. Oh, Milan are always confident. But they know they have to be at their best. Zay Roberto, this is the playmaker. And the forwards will love having him in their team. Well, the referee's going to step in. Chris Mumple fighting. And Milan have now a free kick. The goalkeeper hasn't had to move at all to deal with that. Will they defend this? Because it looks a menacing attack for the opposition. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. And here is Ronaldinho. And in he goes with the tackle. Vesterman. Good tackle from him. And now he's on the ball. Might be able to find some space down the sides if they go wide here. El Hierro Elliott.
Van Nistelrooy on the ball. Flamini.
Andrea Pirlo. It was a bit of a stumble, but he's managed to stay on his feet. Free kick for Milan. What a chance here. Going for the ball. And it's a penalty. Very confident penalty, deserves that celebration.
Well, I didn't doubt it. He had no nerves, he just stroked it in beautifully.
And the score is 1-0. Coaches come and go, the players come and go. But Silvio Berlusconi, Italian Prime Minister, is the main man year in, year out, behind the scenes. El Hierro Elliott.
On to Janssen.
Put into the box. Good clearing header. Good cross, but not quite good enough because the defenders are able to cope and they've got the ball now. Gets his foot in there. Well, he's letting the play go here.
I never mind a referee who tries to play advantage.
In with the challenge.
Couldn't have retreated much further before making the tackle.
El Hierro Elliott. Jonathan Petroipa. That was a strong challenge. Receiving end of it, he's in some pain. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. He's gingerly getting back onto his feet.
Yeah, he's a tough cookie. I don't think there'd be a problem.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Makes the challenge here. That's great determination. He's not giving up and he's got the ball back.
Now Janssen.
And there's a tackle from Nesta.
Jose Paulo Guerrero.
Excellent passing here. Into the middle. Here's the shot, and the goal gives them the equaliser. Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. And Luca Zambrotta. And it's Milan trying to attack now. That is the curse of the commentator, and it's not happened at all as we all thought.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1 at half-time. It's very much in the balance here. Still no clues, really, as to what's going to happen in the final analysis.
No, I think they've been a little, what's the word I would use, tentative, a little negative in the first half. That'll have to change.
45 minutes still to go, second half underway. El Hero Elliott. Marcel Janssen got in quickly. And it's just rolled away, loose ball here. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And Andrea Pirlo. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Jonathan Kudryavtseva. El Hero Elliott.
On to Janssen.
Well, he's had to play it over the line because the defender was all over him. Pirlo playing it. Good challenge, say Roberto, in powerfully. El Hero Elliott gets his foot in the way. They can't get past him, the form he's in today. Massimo Ambrosini in with the tackle.
A free kick, foul, and the offender may be lucky to get away with just that. Intervening is Van Nistelrooy.
Driven in with great. He's got his fist to that. And they play it wide now. Keeping the ball moving. Yeah, pretty comfortable that for the goalkeeper. Got the tackle in,
and that will be a free kick for Milan. It's an opportunity for the substitute to really make himself a hero here. The game is level, and can he be the man to instigate his team going in front?
Milan have possession again. Pirlo. Very nearly in with that pass. Defender did well to stop it getting through. It's Hamburg in possession.
This is Van Nistelrooy. That's a good tackle. Now Janssen.
Possession with Milan. Andrea Pirlo
came in with the challenge. And here's a Roberto. Ambrosini onto Ibrahimovic.
Well, he's away. He's taking it past his man.
He does that so good, doesn't he? Takes the ball up to defenders, skips past them.
El Hero Elliott. Yaralim. Pirlo. Surely! And this could open up for Milan! It's run just off target, and it would have been a goal that would have put them in front.
Well, he's only inches away, to be fair. It's a really good effort. The break was fantastic. The finish, oh, just a fraction out.
So we're going to see a double switch now.
Zay Roberto. Yaralim.
Marcel Janssen.
Good looking ball in.
Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Gone out for a throw.
Milan get a corner. Not a good corner, and they've lost possession of the ball now. Ball didn't quite get through, but it was a decent attempt. Comes in strongly.
Well, this is a heroic piece of blocking.
El Hero Elliott.
It's still level here, with Milan looking to get their noses in front. Now Van Nistelrooy.
Through ball for Ronaldinho. It's a chance if they can get to the ball.
Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. With Van Nistelrooy. Here's Robinho. Tackle goes in. It will be their throw.
Gets the foot in. Well, there he is. He's been a brick wall today in defence. Jonathan Petroipa. And up goes the board. There'll be 2 added minutes. Ronaldinho. Elgero Elliott. Trying to open up the play here, but the opposition saw it coming. Sliding challenge, tackle here. Jonathan Petroipa.
Well, no difference between the two sides after 90 minutes here.